Hey everybody, Mark with Flicking Films again. This video is I'm making as a in response to a few requests. I posted a picture online of a crab. A nice wee body, and a lot of people were asking how I made the body. And it's actually really, really simple. What you need is a Ziploc bag, some UV resin. Right, I'm using Loon. You can use whatever one you prefer. It doesn't make any difference. And I like to use a UV curing ruler. This is for hairline. But you can, you know, you can do it freehand if you like. And you need some like chopped up synthetic EP fiber, craft for that sort of thing. So you need to get a fairly thick mat of your chopped fibers, right? And set it on your Ziploc bag. Then take your UV ruler. Choose the size you like. I'll go for this. This is quite nice one. I bought a size 2 SL12, which is what I'll be tying up. And then just gently fill the space. It's quite easy. Then just let it sit for a minute. You can take the pressure off. I just like to give it a couple of seconds to let the resin sort of sink into the fibre a bit, and then we'll set it up. And the crab carapace is pretty much ready. You can just pop it out of the ruler. You'll probably leave behind quite a lot of the fibre. You can sort of trim it up. Just trim any excess fibre away. Any sort of excess resin, you can take that off as well. And there you have it, a nice wee crab body. Nice crab shape. You can obviously make the colours to suit yourself. Gives you quite a nice wee crab. You can if you feel there's a wee bit, if it's wanting a bit of which it's just a wee bit bare on this wee section here. Just come in, squeeze some of your and set it up again. Depending on the fibres you use, especially if you're going lighter colours, you might need a wee bit extra, just to make sure it's thoroughly done up. There you go. Then you just stick that onto the top of the. Stick that onto your hook, and you got a lovely wee crab. I didn't come up with this technique. I first saw it on Feathers and Fluoro, which is a really good blog that you should be reading if you fish in salt water. Yeah, I hope that's useful. I hope you enjoyed it. And I hope you can tie up some wee crabs with nice little UV and fuzz arabases. So thanks very much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.